is this congresswoman from South Dakota? They keep throwing her out there like this big Tea Party congresswoman. They keep putting her, she's a leadership hack. She supports them every time. She speaks for them every time. Tea Party activist, Naomi or Naomi or something or other. Oh, it's a very attractive lady, so they push her out for, oh, yeah, she's a Tea Party ad. Really? Seems awfully establishment to me. I'm just mentioning one. There's others I should, too. Not to pick on her.